finger, kid.
Wait! Too late.
Give up. Just keep doing it. You'll make it through.
Back in my day, we didn't mutate.
Going. Tired to a cabin in the woods. This is pretty cool.
Come in. Restoring connection to the uplinks in this area is mission critical to the Brotherhood's efforts. Prepare the signal repeater to get started. We'll need it working if we want to move out.
Thank you.
warning signals coming through, and I can already see you've got company. Stand your ground. eliminate all hostiles, team. We'll see if we can draw out their leader.
Thank you. saw the flares. They're all gone, huh?
A trail. Let me know if you find... What did you find? Please, tell me. That belongs to Miles. What did you find? Please, tell me.
That was Rob's. A friend of mine. They were an ass, but always...
What did you find? Please, tell me. Hey, that belongs to Rebecca. If there was no body, she might still be alive.
Here's a little something for going out of your way. I can't thank you.
Stay quiet, and they won't hear you.
I got my own problems to worry about.
Hey! Hey, you! You seen a guy? Kind of a squirrely guy with big sunglasses running around. Balding. Says he's a journalist. Damn it all!
What am I gonna do? Listen, my name is Oscar Gonzalez. I'm in some hot water with some people. But my friend, Jack Hunter, he's chasing some story for his damn magazine. Now, I don't want to leave my friend alone out there in the wilderness, but I'm running out of time. We gotta split, you see? So, I've got a job for you. If you're up for it, you go find my friend. Make sure he's safe and bring back any sign that he's alive. Do that, and I've got caps with your name on them. What do you think?
This white stuff's hell in the eyes. Gives you a few ideas, doesn't it? Have you you seen those Mothman cultists yet?
Oh!
Get out of the loony bin.
So you don't even want the caps then, huh? Only joking.
Take this holotape. It's the only lead I have. Some kind of coded message. Guy is always doing stuff like this. Maybe you can figure out what he's talking about. Use it to track him down.
Can't keep enough
ammo. Appreciate the help. Where do you think he ran off to?
Ah! Never should have thrown in with that guy in the first place.
You'd think the Blood Eagles would work with us.
Always speaking in riddles.
They're only in it for themselves.